Hi friends, I'm Priya Mistry, the TMJ doc. Today I'm going to teach you how to release the masseter muscle. It's the muscle that runs along here. This muscle is the largest and most powerful muscle of mastication. When this muscle becomes dysfunctional or goes into a chronic pain spasm cycle, it can lead to a lot of discomfort, typically jaw pain, which can then feed up and cause headaches as well. So for those of you who don't know me, I'm a general dentist with a practice in Portland, Oregon, where we are dedicated to taking care of patients with TMJ disorders. Please be sure to check out my Instagram handle as well. I post there quite regularly and I have some good tips and tricks and just tidbits of information as well. So let's get right into it, the masseter muscle. So the masseter starts at the zygomatic arch and it then goes down and inserts into the angle and the ramus of the mandible. Its job is to both elevate and protrude the jaw. So close it and bring it forward. There are two releases that we're gonna be doing on this muscle so we can get both the superficial fibers as well as the deep fibers. And so one of these releases is outside of the mouth and one is inside of the mouth. So I'll start with the outside of the mouth one first. Fun fact, we have top, middle, and base knuckles. I did not know that, or I didn't know what they were called. I just called them all knuckles. But anyways, for this one, we're gonna take our middle knuckles, these guys right here, and put them right underneath our zygomatic arch. So you're gonna feel that bone, your cheekbone, and go right at the bottom edge of it, and put your middle knuckles right there. And then you're gonna slowly, with pressure, bring them all the way down to the angle of the mandible, and then stop. And you can do that a couple of times. It feels really, really good. Again, this muscle is the biggest and most powerful, so to give it a good release is gonna feel great. So let me demonstrate on myself. Middle knuckles at the bottom edge, and then we'll just slowly bring them down with pressure inward. So just put as much pressure as you can handle. You don't need to overdo it, but feels very good. And then you can see I stop right there. So you can do that to yourself as many times as you want. I mean, don't hurt yourself. You'll kind of know when to stop, but already I feel tension being relieved. So this one can be really useful, particularly for those of you who are clenching and grinding all the time, which if you're watching this video, you probably are clenching and grinding all the time. And the second release is the one inside your mouth. For your left masseter, you'll use your right hand, and for your right masseter, you'll use your left hand. So you'll take your pointer finger and your thumb, and you'll actually grab the inside of your cheek and get as far back as you can, and then give it a little pinch and slowly come forward. Then you can do that again a little bit lower or higher, depending on where you are, and basically just run as far as you can along the length of the muscle. So even if you have to go in there a few times doing it a little lower or a little higher each time, you'll be getting all the deep fibers of this muscle, and you'll also be running perpendicular to the way the fibers run. So you're getting a release where you're running parallel to the fibers and then a release where you're running perpendicular to the fibers. So that can be very helpful as well. So I will be demonstrating this one as well. So I'm about to look really cool, guys. I'm gonna put my pink glove on and then we'll go ahead and do this one as well. All right, haha. So you're gonna get your pointer finger and your thumb, like I said, and you're gonna go as far back as you can, and I'll start at the top, as far top and back as I can get, okay? And then I'll do it a few more times, going lower and lower each time. Okay. And again, you're gonna apply just as much pressure as feels good and really get back there. Once you get back there with your thumb and you have your pointer finger on the outside, you can even close a little bit. You don't have to be super, super open. That can strain the muscle. So close a little bit and you should be able to get a good pinch or grasp and then just come forward. So these releases are so great for this large and powerful muscle. You're getting the superficial fibers, you're getting the deep fibers, you're running parallel to the muscle, you're running perpendicular to the muscle, you're doing it all. So you should feel some relief after doing this release. And that, my friends, is it. So if you like what you heard or you learned something new, click like below, subscribe to my channel, do all the things. And remember, you can never have TMI about TMJ.